23-year-old Byram Elastics, for the second largest manufacturer of men's undergarments in the Western Hemisphere, was attending a trade show in Toronto, June 2003, when he suddenly understood that the universe had existed for an infinity before him, and would continue forever and ever even after he was dead. He gasped in his boots and clutched his chest, staggering towards the exit sign on the far side of the trade show floor, having to thread his way between large prefabricated displays of comically oversized briefs and boxer shorts. "Hey, Don!" one of his buddies, an overweight Greek from Philadelphia, called out. "You look like somebody just crapped on your kiosk!" Claims adjuster living in Rochester, New York, was purchasing a pair of size 6 women's panties when she suddenly realized that her tolerant agnosticism, if incorrect, had doomed her to an eternity in hell. She ran hyperventilating into the department store parking lot, where she collided with an old friend she hadn't seen since college. "Linda, is that you? Jesus Christ, you look great! You must have lost at least 15